Bees are unlike other insects in they are part of a small group of insects that we call a superorganism. They are completely social. They're the only insect that produce food for humans. The advantages of using a local beekeeper to supply your honey would be in the simple quality of what you're purchasing. When you start getting into the larger industrial scales, you lose a lot of the nutritional value and the benefits that you're looking for in a raw honey. Local beekeepers tend to just produce natural, good stuff. I'm very proud that Caelen's bees were able to work with Flying Dog in the production of Black Honey IPA.